दासरंदर पुरंदर दासरैया, दासरंदर पुरंदर दासरैया। नुंद जीव के दुख बसिरिनोळगे दुख शिशुतनदलि दुख यसेव कौमार यौवन दुख वैया बसिरिनोळगे शिशुतन दलि दुख यसेव कौमार यौवन दुख वैया वशवल वशवल्लद दुख वार्दिख्यद दुख वशवल्लद दुख वार्दिख्यद दुख सतीसुत काडुव दुख वैया सतीसुत मित्ररु एल्लरु काडुव दुख वैया वंदल्ल यरडल्ल नुंद जी तनगिंतलधिकर अनुसरिसुव दुख तनगिंत बडवर काडुव दुख तनगिंत अनुसरिसुव दुख तनगिंत గింత బడవర కాడు దుఃఖ మృష్ట శంకర నోడేయ శ్రీహరి నికాయో సంతత సిరి పురందర విఠల రాయ సంతత సిరి పురందర విఠల రాయ లక్ష్మీకాంత నెనెదు నిశ్చింతనాగో మనవే లక్ష్మీకాంత నెనెదు నిశ్చింతనాగో మనవేందరడల్ల నుంద జీవకే దుఃఖ ఒందొందు క్షణకే అనంత దుఃఖ ఎరడల్ల నంద జీవకే దుఃఖ
ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ మియర్లీ వన్ ఆర్ టూ గ్రీఫ్స్ ఆర్ వరీస్ ఫర్ దిస్ లైఫ్ ఇన్ఫినిట్ అనంత దుఃఖ For every minute there is a grief. Vandalla, yaradalla. If the fetus is inside the womb, it's a grief. That it causes pain. Once it is passing through the childhood, once again grief. Celibacy leads to grief. Tribulations of youthfulness, once again dukkha. Vardhikya, the grief when at old age, also dukkha. Wife, children, friends, everybody causes for grief. That they induce grief, they pester. They irritate, they annoy. Adanta dukkha. Infinite kinds of griefs. The grief has no control. It is not in our control. The second stanza says, Tanagintalu adhikaranu anusarisuva dukkha. Those who have more, we follow them. We follow their possessions, that we should also have that. Riches, fortunes, treasures, prosperity. We should not look at those who possess more materialistic riches than us. Definitely this leads to sorrow. The poor, they will annoy us by their continuous begging, pestering. To listen to our equals is also a source of sadness. Tanna sariyara matu keluva dukkha. He is equal. Why should I listen? Is the complexity. That I cannot adjust with my own people is also a distress or agony. Every time, everywhere, every minute, dukkha. Grief. It's enough to have sukha and dukkha in this home called physical body. The proprietor of Lord Shankara, oh Sri Hari, you please protect her. Remember this Lakshmi Kanta in your mind. He is Sri Purandara Vitala, and be free from dukkha, from such agonies. This is the call given by Sri Purandara Dasa in his song, and perhaps aptly structured in Raga Ahiri, said to Mishra Chaputala.